which is like 1 plus pi times a mod p, right? Because it reduces to the trivial element here, and it has to satisfy these things. And when you work that out, you get this, that A transpose is equal to A. That's A plus A transpose is equal to 0. And then you get that the trace of A is equal to 0. So these are matrices A mod pi, which have this property. This is a matrix 3 by 3 mod pi. In other words, this space turns out to be 5-dimensional over F. And the representation of the reduction mod pi on it is the action of SO3Q on the self-adjoint matrices of trace zero.
I'm a bit confused. What is pi and what is p?
Pi is the prime. Oh, I'm sorry.
P.
Sorry, this was bad.
And then p is a pi.
Yeah.
Pi is squared.
You're very good, Giannis. Thank you. I went too fast. I'm using p for a prime here and pi for the square root of p here. Thank you. So I'm reducing initially, see, I can initially reduce modulo the square root of p, and then I can reduce mod p, which is pi squared. So this is mod p, which is pi squared. Here's the reduction mod pi, and then I have a kernel of that. If you did this for a group like SL2 or Z2, and you reduce mod p squared instead of this mod p, it would map to SL2 of Z mod pz. That would be the reduction mod p. And the kernel would be the adjoint representation. Well, here you don't get the adjoint representation of this. You get an interesting representation of dimension 5, which is its action on the symmetric square. And this is a representation that Modulo studied, because this is the action of, if you think of SO3 as SL2 mod plus or minus 1, this is the action of SL2 on binary quartic forms, this representation. And it's got very interesting orbits. You have the orbits of the binary quartic forms where the discriminant is non-zero. So there's a polynomial from V to F, and the good orbits, or the stable orbits, in the sense of geometric invariant theory, of SO3 are where delta is not equal to zero. And delta is of degree 6, and the two polynomial invariants on this representation at degree 2 and 3, and the delta has a nice formula in terms of these polynomial variants, basically i2 cubed minus 27 i3 squared. And so if you have an orbit in this which is stable, and this turns out to be a self-dual representation. So consider a linear form on V in a stable orbit. And consider L from V to F in a stable orbit for SO3 cubed. Because linear forms and vectors are the same thing. Well, such a map would give a character of the subgroup of K reducing to the identity. So compose this with a character to the complex numbers, non-trivial. This gives a character chi L from the kernel of the map from K to SO3Q, which is another open compact subgroup, a little smaller than this, not maximal anymore, like the things congruent to 1, to the complex numbers, because you, which is trivial, on K mod pi squared. Right, so we view this quote